Hello, I'm contemporary fiction writer Tina Forcia, and today I have some exciting news about my deed restricted novella series. Here's the first one. And there's the second one. And exciting news is that I'm editing book three of the novella series. I'm not quite sure when I'll be ready for print, but I'll let you know when I'll be coming out. It'll be sometime, of course, next year. So I'll keep you posted on that. And for the Cassie Waterman books, there's Cassie Waterman. Part of the characters of Cassie Waterman, I have Chelly Wogan. Then I have Chelly Waterman. Now, the news with this book series of the Cassie Waterman books is that I'm working on the novel of the continuing series of characters that will come out sometime late next year, I'm thinking. The reason why I'm coming out with that late next year is because it's set at Christmas time, and I think that the best time to come out with the Christmas time book is Christmas time. So I'm working on that all this coming year. Until the end, I'll be writing one page a day until it's done. So my last video, I said that I'm thinking July or August, the first draft will be done, and then from there I'll edit. So sometime November, it should be ready. And today, instead of writing one page for the book, I wrote two pages. So I will read one line. It's basically one line that goes across the screen and has like one or two words beyond it. So I'll just read it, basically two sentences. Her gaze went to my handbag. Last minute shopping? Okay, that's still in the chapter that's titled, it's chapter 11, A Trip to Hoxie Books. That was when I'm continuing on with that chapter. And I have another announcement is that I'm also working on editing a novelette for the Cassie Waterman books. So that one will come out before the novel comes out the end of next year. This will be a novelette. A novelette is shorter than a novel, also shorter than a novella. It'll probably be about 70 pages, somewhere in that range, give or take. And I'll announce when that one will come out. And the name of that novelette, I'll give the name of it. You're ready for it? Renee Swift. So that will be the next book in the Cassie Waterman books. And if you have any questions, you're kind of wondering how to write a book, I have a new book out called Writing a Book, a memoir of the craft of writing a sequel and writing a novella workbook. That's on Amazon. A lot of my other books are on Amazon. They're all in paperback, so you can get a copy for yourself. There's the back of this book. I always pick out my author photo for the videos, so I like that. So if you're wondering how to write a book, this might help you along the way. Okay, well, I guess that's it for today, and I hope to see you next time. Bye now.